Welcome back, folks, to another episode of the Firewood Doctor. No, I am not sick. No, I have not had chemo or anything. This is my annual haircut. But more importantly, we had a theft in the woodyard. Yes, a theft. I sold $280 of firewood and only $280 of firewood, yeah, and only $240 in that pay box right there. So someone shorted me $40. I hope to get a flat tire or something. And I got a delivery of this oak. That won't be until tomorrow. As the guy's getting his roof done, I figured, well, I'll stay out of the way. So gonna go over here. To the wood pile I brought home last weekend. Since this is ready to burn stuff, I gotta get out of the way. I'm going to split it, put in the racks to restock, and hopefully someone pays up, so let's get splitting.
We'll be right back.
That's it. Splitter's out of gas. So I estimate, oh gosh, what did I get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see, I gotta recount. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. About 2.4 face cords, 2.5, I think. If these were green, it probably would have been maybe 2, because these pieces like this would have been quartered up instead of in half. So that's it, 1 tank of gas. Alright, as you can see, I got everything fully restocked. I had to borrow a little wood from inventory to finish that one because I didn't feel like gassing up the splitter. So I got a good 2.5 face cords out of that tank of fuel in the log splitter, and now I'm fully restocked. And I got the prices raised, and I got that sign fixed. I got the signs in front of the racks done. So until next time, folks, take care, get out there, do something, but have fun doing it.